Hello, and welcome to Tiny Treasure's Sleep Story. Lie down in your bed and get cozy. Close your eyes and take 3 deep breaths. Breathe in through your nose and hold it for 5 seconds. Breathe out through your mouth and say, "Ha!" Breathe 2 more times. Imagine you are walking through a grassy field full of flowers and butterflies. You can smell the fresh air as you inhale. The warmth of the sun hits your face. You feel safe and happy because a person you know and love is with you, holding your hand. A colorful butterfly lands on your nose and it tickles. It flies away and lands on a pretty flower. You pick a flower and put it up to your nose. It smells sweet, like cotton candy. What color is the flower? At the end of the grassy field, there is an old growth forest with very old trees that provide shelter for many forest animals. You get to the edge of the mossy forest and spot some deer and a baby fawn sitting peacefully in the moss. Squirrels are collecting nuts and seeds on the ground and running up the tall tree trunks to store them in a nest. There are little yellow birds chirping a sweet song while sitting in a row on a tree branch. A little farther into the forest, you see a pond with a waterfall. There are green frogs sitting on lily pads and beautiful orange goldfish swimming in the water. It's time to turn around and walk through the grassy field. This time, you see a beautiful rainbow over the field. You are still holding the hand of your safe person. You walk closer to the rainbow and walk under it. As you walk under the colorful rainbow, you feel all of your stress and worries disappear. You lie down on a blanket in the field and look up at the clouds. You see one fluffy cloud shaped like a bunny. You feel the warmth of the sun on your body and close your eyes. You feel happy, safe, and warm. Good night, and have a good sleep.